start of the kickoff. And I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match.
The lineup for the home side. Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Kostas Manolas at the back. Blaise Matuidi starts with Marek Hamsik in the middle. Ivan Perisic plays up top with Gonzalo Higuain.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Perisic. Hamsik. Well, this attack...
He's through here.
Out in... Now the shot!
And they've broken through here with a really good goal. The celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
That's the kind of goal that forwards love, actually, because it rewards their ability to follow in, their anticipation.
Yeah, ends up being a simple-looking goal, but it wasn't. As you say, it was about anticipation.
Yaya Toure. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Hamsik.
Heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away.
Perisic!
Perisic! Oh, that's a fantastic goal! He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
They are on a roll. Two superb goals in quick succession.
Well, the way they're playing here, you'd certainly fancy them to get... another couple.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Higuain. Here comes Gonzalo Higuain.
A timely challenge. Yaya Toure.
Son. Not a good challenge by the defender.
Mario Marchisio.
Gonzalo Higuain.
Here's a chance to attack. Higuain very much the focal point of all these crosses.
That's a penalty!
Well, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
The third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.